Welcome guys. Today we will replace the broken LCD panel. Apply heat on the back cover of the phone. Make space with blade between back cover and body. Remove back cover of the phone with X-ray or plastic sheet as showing in the video. Remove tape from the body. Must remove camera glass first. Because the screws are under the camera glass. Remove all the screws now. Disconnect power button flex connector from the main board. Eject SIM tray from the phone. Remove inner body. Disconnect battery connector. Disconnect sub flex connector. Insert gasoline around the battery for the softness of the battery. Remove battery with X-ray. Remove gum from battery and the place of battery in the body. Disconnect antenna wire. Disconnect LCD flex connector. Remove screw. Pull out charging port board. Remove pull out vibrator. Install vibrator in the new body. Install charging port board. Put back screw. Connect LCD flex connector. Remove screw from main board. Remove pull-out main board. Remove earpiece. Install earpiece. Install main board in the body. Connect antenna wires to the charging port board. Install double tape on the place of battery in the body. Install battery in the body. Connect battery connector. Connect LCD display flex connector to the main board. Install inner body. Connect power button from connector to the main board. Put back all the screws. Install camera glasses. Apply gum around the body on the place of back cover of the phone. Install back cover of the phone. Insert SIM tray in the phone. Must use rubber bands for good fitting. Remove rubber bands after 2 hours. Power on phone, check display and touch working. Thank you for watching.